Eric, I have to take you to the principal's office. You know why you're a hallway monitor? Because you don't have any friends. You should kill yourself. You should kill yourself. Ah, goddammit.
Come on in, Eric.
I'm sorry, Principal Victoria. I didn't mean to do it. How could I have been so foolish?
Eric, the reason we called you in here is because it is your turn to be the school hallway monitor.
Authority?
Now, Eric, being the school hallway monitor is a big responsibility, okay? It is important that you take the job seriously and that you don't abuse the power.
Me? That's cool. I'm done making my video anyways. Hall pass! Show me your hall pass!
What?
Oh, you know what this is? This is the mace that they use on bears, faggot! Now let me see your hall pass!
It's right here.
All right, cool, brah. Go with Crest.
What? You can't just push me up against the...
I found this in the hallway. Apparently your student Ike has a crush on you. You got a crush on your teacher, brah? Keep it out of my hallway. Go with Crest.
Ike, could you stay just a few minutes, please? Ike, I'm very flattered by all of your love notes, but I need to be clear. I do admire you. You are so smart and gifted, so mature for your age. You make me feel things I've never felt before. Ike, this is crazy. Then I can't fight this feeling anymore. I'm on the
floor. It was unbelievable.
We were meant to be, I know it. How else could sex be that incredible?
Ike made it a no.
Kyle, I need you to go get your brother over to Teach's house.
Hello? Excuse me. I'm here to pick up Ike. Hello? Oh, God, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I was looking for my brother.
Ike? Hold on, please, you don't understand. Your brother and I are in love. When we make love, he can give it to me hard or soft and gentle.
All right! This is nuts. Mom, Dad, have you ever met Ike's kindergarten teacher?
Miss Stevenson? Yeah, she's very nice.
Yeah, well, she likes Ike a whole lot. You can't just expect me to sit there and say nothing about Ike. I'm supposed... Mom, I think maybe you should talk to Ike about love and sex.
Sex? Oh, booby, Ike is much too young.
I did shoot him in the face. Twice!
One of the teachers is having sex with a student.
Oh my God! This is terrible!
You did the right thing telling the police, Brad. Now, who is the teacher? What's his name?
Well, it isn't a guy teacher. It's a woman.
A woman?
Yeah, she's having sex with a boy.
Nice.
Nice.
What? No, you don't understand it.
You sure they've had sex?
Yeah.
Has she performed oral sex on him?
I think so.
Nice.
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 The crime is she isn't doing it with me.
You're right. We're sorry. This is serious. We need to track this student down and give him his luckiest boy in America medal right away.
Guys, can I talk to you?
Sure, dude.
The kindergarten teacher is having sex with my little brother.
Damn, bro, your little brother's pretty cool.
It's not cool. Ike isn't old enough to understand.
What's to understand? You get a boner, slap her titties around some, and then stick it inside her and pee.
Stick it inside her and pee.
Well, okay, fine. Unless you don't want to get her pregnant, then you pull it out and pee on her leg. Hang on a second. Making out in the hallways is strictly against school policy.
Oh, Ike, I just had to have a second alone with you. Oh, just one kiss to hold me over for the rest of class.
Hall infraction!
Oh, we were just heading back in.
You got a hall pass, brah?
I don't need a hall pass. I'm a teacher.
Yeah? Well, where's his hall pass?
Look, just let us get back in.
Get down on the floor!
We're going back inside.
You like bear mace, Icehead?
Bear mace?
You're going with Christ!
Ow!
Miss Stevenson, you're having a relationship with this student?
Yes, during class time without a hall pass.
Sorry we have to do this, but the lady principal insisted.
What's going on?
The kindergarten teacher suspected of having sex with a student.
With a student? But she's a woman.
Yeah, I know.
But she's hot.
I'm at the police station. They say they found some evidence. I'm so scared. I know a way out of this. I am deeply sorry to announce that the allegations against me are true. Over the past several weeks, I have been having physical relations with one of my students.
Nice. Nice.
I know my actions were wrong, but I cannot be fully to blame. You see, I am an alcoholic.
Oh.
Yes, I'm afraid it's true.
Oh, no.
What? I don't believe it. She's using the Mel Gibson defense.
Poor woman. She's a victim.
Yeah, she's a hot victim.
Was there ever a history of sexual abuse in your family?
No, but my uncle used to ask me and my twin sister to kiss, and he'd take pictures.
Nice. Congratulations, Miss Stevenson.
All better now.
Miss Stevenson.
Ike, we have to get out of here. They'll never let us be together.
Ike, you okay? Ike?
No, really. I shot both of them. They weren't even doing nothing.
Help! Please, I need your help. That teacher, Miss Stevenson, she's left town with my son. I got a note saying they're going to Milan.
Damn it, where are all these sexed up teachers when I was a kid?
Are you going to do nothing?
All right, we'll make a report. Jesus.
I'm gonna get that hallway defiling slut no matter what it takes. Are you in?
I got some badass guys to help me. I only had to pay them 15 bucks. I am the nerd, the big bad nerd.
Ike, is that all you're gonna do is watch TV?
I love TV. Yay!
But what about me?
Hey, you can't leave your car there.
It's okay, I'm a hallway monitor.
I think you should leave before I call.
Ah! Oh no, Ike, they're on to us. Come on, darling.
Ike! I got him, dog. Fifth floor.
Freeze, Christ, let's go! Freeze, bitch!
Freeze!
Hands up!
Don't move!
It's all right, there's been a misunderstanding. I'm a hall monitor.
It's all over, Ike. Milan, the house in Tuscany, they'll never let us be together. We have to go with the backup plan.
Now hold on, don't do anything foolish. We can talk about this.
You can't accept our love, so then we can only be together in eternity. Are you ready, my love? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Bye.
Yay!
Ike! Well, looks like once again the dog has prevailed. I hope you've learned, kids, that if you don't go with Christ, you can end up just like that spattered bitch down on the pavement.
Hey, kid, you need to get off the roof now.
That's cool. I'm done making my video anyways.